My name is Kevin Quinlan. I'm a meteorologist and I work in the Office of New Reactors in the Division of Siting and Environmental Assessment. A meteorologist is a professional who studies, explains, interprets, and sometimes try to forecast the Earth's atmosphere. We work in a variety of fields, whether it's in government or military or forecasting in the private or public sector. We can also work in engineering and chemistry, physics, a variety of fields. A meteorologist at the NRC provide two primary roles. The first is to ensure that the plant is adequately protecting the public. We do this by looking at both the construction and operation of a plant, whether it's new or an existing plant. And this ranges everywhere from looking at the environmental or the air quality impacts to what would happen if there's any kind of release to the atmosphere. The second primary role is to make sure that the plant remains working in a safe capacity during any type of severe weather, be it extreme rain or snow, extreme temperatures, high and low, tornadoes, hurricanes, the missiles associated with them, really anything. And through this, we're just trying to make sure that the plant is able to keep operating during the worst environmental or weather effects that could be expected to happen at the plant. Well, part of the NRC mission states that we're here to protect the people and the environment. The NRC meteorologist's job is to ensure that the plants are not hurting the environment around the plant, but we're also there to make sure that the plant maintains its safe operation during any of the severe weather that could be expected to occur at the site. My name is Kevin Quinlan. I'm a meteorologist and I work in the Office of New Reactors in the Division of Siting and Environmental Assessment.